بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. الله سبحانه وتعالى says in the Quran, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I have not created mankind and the jinn except for the purpose of worshipping me, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about the various signs, because as the ulama, the scholars, they state that there is the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are of two types: ayat kawniya wa ayat shar'iya. Ayat kawniya means this, what we see before us, the creation, the vast creation, the ocean, the sea, which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created, tabaraka wa ta'ala, which contains so much life and so much blessings, and that we benefit from as His creatures. These are from the signs of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, fi kitabi al-kareem, وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلُ وَالنَّهَارُ وَالشَّمْسُ وَالْقَمَرُ لَا تَسْجُدُوا لِلشَّمْسِ وَلَا لِلْقَمَرِ وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُنَّ إِن كُنتُمْ إِيَّاهُ تَعْبُدُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitabihi al-Kareem, وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلُ وَالنَّهَارُ, and from the signs of Allah is the night, والنهار, and the day. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلُ وَالنَّهَارُ وَالشَّمْسُ, and the sun, وَشَمْسُ وَالْقَمَرُ, and the qamar, the moon. لَا تَسْجُدُ لِشَمْسُ, Allah orders us to not worship the sun. Avoid worshiping the sun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the sun. It's one of His signs. So that right there is a rudd or a refutation of those people who worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation, because the sun cannot create anything. But from it stems life, only by the permission of Allah, and only because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the sun. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلُ وَالنَّهَارُ وَالشَّمْسُ وَالشَّمْسُ وَالْقَمَرُ لَا تَسْجُدُوا لِلشَّمْسِ, do not prostrate to the shams, to the sun. وَلَا تَسْجُدُوا لِلشَّمْسِ وَلَا لِلْقَمَرُ, and do not prostrate to the moon. وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ, so Allah made negation. He negated worshipping those other things and prostrating before other things besides Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then He affirmed for Himself, وَلَا تَسْجُدُوا لِلشَّمْسِ وَلَا لِلْقَمَرِ وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ. So first it was a negation, now He's ordering us, وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ, worship and prostrate before Allah. Make the khamsa salawat. Pray five times a day to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in a manner that, in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ الَّذِي خَلَقُهُنَّ. Worship Allah, the one who created them, who created the sun, who created the moon, who created the sand, who created the sea. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. Prostrate to Allah, the one who created it. In kuntum iyyahu ta'budun. If it is Him who you worship, do you worship Allah or do you worship the sun? Do you worship Allah or do you worship the jinn? Do you worship Allah or do you worship the wicked gods? Do you worship Allah or do you worship the sea? Do you worship Allah or do you worship the forests and the trees and those things which are created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Those are from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's vast creation. Worship Allah الذي خلقهن. Worship Allah who created them. He created all this for us to be reminded. And the other type of verses, as should be known to us, are the verses shar'iyya, are the ayat shar'iyya, meaning those verses which are the verses from the Quran and the verses of the books before, the verses of the original Injil, the Bible, that came to Jesus alayhi salatu wasalam, the original one, and the book of Moses, the Torah, and the book, the Psalms of David alayhim after salatu wasalam, and all the other anbiya that were sent with books. Those are the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the signs, the ayat. So the ayat are broken into shar'iyya wa kawniyya. This is from the kawn. This is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation. It must happen. Kun fa yakun, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. He said be and it was. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is how it was created. And then the ayat shar'iyya, which has to do with the verses of the Quran and the verses of the books of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which are from the speech, the divine speech of Allah, which are perfect, but have only been tampered with except the Quran, which is the final message, which was the message of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. And anything I said that was correct was from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything I said that was incorrect was from myself and the shaitan. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.